I wanted to take two of the songs and like kind of change it up and make it my own, but for I'm Yours, it was a super last minute thing, which I don't think a lot of people know since we literally arranged it like a day and a half ago, but I wanted to stay true to the original composition because it is so like my style, you know. I enjoyed all my performances, to be honest. Like, I had a lot of fun with it, and there's going to be people who don't like it, and that's okay with me because there are people who like it too.
I try to avoid thinking about pressure. I just try to focus on what is the best choice that I can make for me, for America, to show them who I am, to show them that I have what it takes. And you just have to go with it and work really hard. And I think we all did that. I think we did a great job at that. Well, I always like to listen to the judges, obviously. They're amazing people, and they're so accomplished, and I respect them so much. So I take what they say, I process it, I think about it, I'll watch the footage. I try not to psych myself out, but when it comes down to it, it's really about how you feel about it, and what matters is that you had a great time doing what you love.
Yeah, I love the CCR. It's just a fun rock and roll song, and You Give Love a Bad Name was another one, just having fun with it and just kicking some butt. That song is one of my favorite songs of all time, and I just love channeling that emotion into that song and just pouring my heart out and just letting it, you know, letting it all out. You know, that's the great thing about music. You just exude it and let it go, you know, and so you just pour it out.
It's still kind of sinking in, the whole J-Lo coming up to kiss me thing. And, I mean, every time I get a standing ovation from Keith and Jennifer, it makes me feel amazing. But, I mean, tonight it really felt special because I was thinking about somebody when I was singing that song. And it was a nice thing that I kind of connected to not only the judges, but hopefully America. So I swear it was about my mom. It was not about a boy. I'm free, boys. So there.